Hello, welcome to 4D Day. When we use a PC with Windows 11, you may see this error code 0xc00000f. This is a long error but is typical in Windows systems. So today, we will talk about the reasons why this error occurs and how to fix it. Before start, I invite you to subscribe to our channel and you won't miss other practical solutions. There are possible 3 common reasons. 1. Corrupted file. 2. MBR problem. 3. Cable issues. Okay, let's start with the first method. Method 1. Check your cable intact. Turn off your PC. Disconnect your power cable. And check if anywhere is damaged or corrupted. If the cable is damaged, change to a new one. If not, continue connecting your cable to your PC. And restart the PC again. If the issue still exists, I will introduce the method with the highest success rate. Method 2. Use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to fix the issue. 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius is a useful and simple tool to help you fix the blue screen issues without typing the commands. Download Windows Boot Genius and install it. Launch 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius on another PC. Insert a USB drive. Create your USB drive to be a boot disk to repair your dead computer. Click Continue. Now, we can wait for it to finish downloading. Then, insert this boot disk into your dead computer. Follow the instructions and put the computer into the boot menu. For my computer, it's Dell. So, quickly press F12 again and again on the Windows logo screen until you get into the boot menu. Then, click your USB from the left. UEFI boot devices. After loading, you can use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to repair your computer. Click Automatic Repair. Choose the operating system partition. In the end, we need to wait for it to finish, and your issue will get fixed. Method 3. Use Bootrec command. This method requires you to access the advanced options screen and input the specific command. Restart the PC. When you see the circle loading under the Windows logo, press and hold the power button to force turn off the PC. Repeat that 3 times. Then we enter the options screen, click the troubleshoot and command prompt. Type Bootrec/fixbur. Now, your issue should get fixed. If not, you may also try another command. chkdskc/f. This command will check the compatibility of the C drive. You can replace this letter for each of your drives. Alright, these are 3 methods I introduced today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to us. See you in the next video.